order for that?
Nope. Those are breadcrumbs. Just spread them all out, the whole thing. Dump it all in.
This is gonna hurt my
boo-boos. No, it'll be fine.
No, a lot of times it hurts my boo-boos when it touches it. Like, it stings badly.
Okay, Parmesan. Don't worry about your hands.
All of it?
Mm-hmm.
I was going to eat one.
No. You'll have some later. All right, salt and pepper.
I'm going to do a little bit of salt and a whole lot of pepper. I meant a little bit of pepper and a little bit of salt.
Mm-hmm. Get underneath first, mix it all up.
I'm gonna mix it like slime, first of all.
Scoop underneath. Keep going. Spread it out.
I'm gonna eat that.
Later.
That's half the timer right there.
Yeah. Yep, to 12. Oxygen.
Weird.
Then go put it back on the oven and put the lid on.
Yeah. Wait, what handle?
Oh, grab the handle and turn over the... It's still going to steam up a little bit, Coraline. Go ahead and get it open. That's not going to help anything. I need you to just... No, close to it. Pour in more. There you go. It'll calm down now. Good job. Now it'll be easier. Pour it all in. All right, cover it, put it back on.
Hi, future. Will it steam up?
Nope, it'll be fine. That's good. No, don't push it down. Just slowly move it back and forth. There you go. Push it down slightly as you go back and forth.
This is going to look tough for me.
Yeah.
I really don't like this meat.
Nope, nope. Go back to the angle. Turn your hand. inside a little bit.
They're so slimy. I'm farting hot.